I'm gonna show you guys how to make, it's already dripping, my favorite breakfast taco from my hometown in South Texas. What they do is, they take one of these American cheese slices. Yes, American cheese. This is like legit Mexican way right here. And then some refried ranch style beans, chorizo with egg, and then the salsa verde to finish. It's really good.